Now, you might remember him as Henry's guitarist. So Dave and I are gonna do a little impromptu collabo. This is all impromptu. Nothing is practiced. This is crazy. It's really not. Because he's like, I was like, hey, can you play the guitar for me real quick? He's like, I kinda gotta go. I guess I'll stay. I'm just like, this would look fine. I think it's $20 at the Bay Area. So Dave's here, thank you so much.
Hey, come on. wait, not yet though, maybe.
Yeah, no, for sure. I'll Venmo you. So what I need is a suggestion from the audience of a topic that I'm thinking about. I heard bag of chips and economy. I love that. So we're gonna do that. I feel like bag of chips and economy. I have a lot to say about that topic. Just from personal experience, just growing up eating chips and living in the economy has really just been a subject for me. So how you feeling, Dave? What's your mood right now? You feeling good?
Yeah, I'm really feeling the bag of chips.
I get that, yeah. I mean, we were just discussing that too. It's just like, he's like, why are there so many chips? Like, honestly, like, economy. So, he's like, anything you want. Let's do the groove. Dave's gonna go up the stage now. Let's do like some shit.